The injury was Sterling Shepard, non-contact leg injury.
Wow.
And was in so much pain, he had to hop onto that cart. Both Cowboys and Giants came over to pat him on the shoulder pads. The victory formation for Dallas is